Hello everyone, welcome to a review of this LEGO City fishing boat. The set number for this set is 60147 if you want to find it for yourself online. The age rating is 5 to 12. This is the main part of the set, obviously the boat. So you get, on the sides you get some stickers which say sport fishing. The widest part of this boat goes up to about 8 studs in width, so if you want to know that. There is these rails on the side to so people can't fall off the boat. There's a seat which has a thing to hold the fishing rod onto, so it just goes on like so. And then there is these two aerials which probably for radar or something. There's a spinny thing up here with a headlight, more headlights here. There's a thing for emergencies on the front of the boat. Inside the place where you drive the boat, can't remember what it's called, there's a thing that tells the driver where the fish is. There's a steering wheel. There's no seat in this part. The driver just has to stand there. At the back of the boat, there is two motors for propelling, for moving the boat. So you can adjust those, spin the blades around. In this set, you also get two minifigures, so the driver and the person that fishes. Here is the driver. It's got a pretty basic face print, just sunglasses, red cap. Is looking at the printing. They look without the life jacket, so those life jacket, pretty basic stuff. And yeah, that's about all for this minifigure. Here is the other minifigure that is included in the set. It has a pretty basic face. Has this here, which is brown, nothing fancy. Here's a look at the back and the front. Here is a look at the torso, so this, because there's no life jacket on there. Yeah, so that's basically all to talk about for this minifigure. Also in this set you get a few other things, such as a shark. That's just a normal shark, not like the shark they had for the 2018, was it? Deep Sea Explorers, I think. Yeah, with the long thing, yeah. That was a pretty cool shark, but it's just a normal shark. You get two orange fish, a grey fish, and this little cone to stay in the water. So that, guys, was a review of this LEGO City fishing boat. So if you enjoyed this video, please be sure to like, subscribe if you haven't already, comment your thoughts down below, and I'll catch you later.